fixing the sign.
If you've been to the gym lately, you might have noticed extra hand sanitizers by the front door. And we actually just got this letter from Around the Clock Fitness. It outlines different steps that they're taking to make sure everyone is safe from the coronavirus.
Between wiping down those sweaty machines, disinfecting mats, gyms are working overtime to make sure you don't get sick. NBC2's Brianna Fernandez toured a few workout spots in Collier County today to show you what they're doing differently.
Picking up free weights or just grabbing a mat like the one that you see right here seems like the normal thing to do. Well, gyms around the area are stepping up their cleaning game and making sure you wipe down before and after each workout.
If you hit the gym and have thought about germs on mats or machines.
After classes, if people are using the bags and things like that, we make sure to wipe them down after every single class just to keep things clean.
You're not alone.
We have a pretty strict protocol of cleanliness practices, which of course is even heightened now with the coronavirus going around.
Even though there have been no confirmed cases around Collier County.
We are keeping tabs on the CDC website and taking precautions as they advise. But for now, we're just kind of keeping hold with our strict protocol.
Both owners have hand sanitizers and signs like these because they still worry about cleanliness.
We have someone who comes in. They were coming in 3 times a week to just clean everything, the mats, the bathrooms, the lobby, everything, just keep everything nice and clean. But with everything going on, at least recently, we've upped that to 5. Then also, obviously, throughout the week, we clean ourselves.
With germs being everywhere you go.
It's definitely something we address with them, and we want to make them feel comfortable and safe and know that they can come here and they don't have to worry that we're not taking precautions.
They suggest that if you do plan to work out, take advantage of their cleaning supplies they provide for you.
We have tissue boxes around the studio too, and we have Lysol and disinfectant wipes in the studio as well, which we use already.
Members at these facilities have been on top of wiping down machines after every use, but hope they do this year round.
Regardless of what's going on in the news, just to keep it as a normal procedure, ensure that everybody keep the sickness away.
Both facilities did say that if you are sick, take the day to rest before hitting the gym. For now in Naples, Brianna Fernandez.